The group is of 70. In all, there are 70 people, out of which everybody speaks English or French. So that means there's nobody outside, zero. Statement 1 says 50 speak English. The question is asking this part, French alone. So if 50 speak English, that means all of this is 50. This is 50, this is 0, so this must be 20. Statement 1 is sufficient. 10 members speak both English and French. Let's try this one. All is 70, this is 0, this is English, this is French. This talks about this part being 10. So there are two variables. We cannot find this. This cannot be determined. Statement 2 is not sufficient. 1 is sufficient. 2 is not. Therefore, A is the right answer.